In today's episode, I talk about why it's so important we follow the cycles of the moon. I offer an exercise in releasing energy as we're at the dark of the moon now, preparing for the new moon. It's twofold. One will work with the mindset, and the other will work with the energetic body. No emotion, no thought is ever final. You can be the master to your energy.